and the Flyers make a pay.
Eddie, do you think the Shield might have had something to do with that? Here we go, Rinaldo and Shaw.
Rights and lefts. Both teams pound the boards and the ice.
Well, the former Michigan Stater and graduate of the Sioux Falls Stampede of the United States Hockey League throws a couple of haymakers with the left right off the draw. Rinaldo and Tropp, as you called it, Doc, a couple of heavy lefts and a heavy rights. But Tropp gets the better of this one at the end of the first.
And they're still excited watching the replay.